Hi everyone, welcome back for another episode of the Let's Play series of Risk of Rain 2. This is episode 4. In the first 3 episodes I got to basically got introduced to the game and found out some of the basics, the basic mechanics of the game. I'm still learning quite a lot. And there's still a lot to be found out. I'm currently only playing with the commando. I've not unlocked any of the other characters. And I think I need to, I need to progress further down the game to be able to do that. And so far I've not been very successful in that. So thought I'd come online and have another couple of goes and see how it goes to, potentially unlock some of the other characters or skills. I'm gonna play Rainstorm, normal level. That's the goal. So I say, sit back, relax, enjoy. If you have any tips or any ideas on how to improve my gameplay, by all means, drop a comment in the comment section down below and let me know. And if you if you appreciate this movie, if you like this movie, consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to the channel. All right, let's go. Here we go. I see a coffin over there. Money. Stagnant and stand still. That's really a bad idea. Ceramic ceremonial dagger. Oh wow. Check out the arm. Oh. Oh. a lot of stuff here. Special one. Let's see. Not good,
not good, not good.
I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. Whew. What's this stuff? Fire and electric nova at low health. Okay. Death mark. Enemies with four or more debuffs are marked for death. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. That was awesome. Money that I had in the previous field is gone. the video. Oh. Got it. Yeah, it was not easy. fun though. It's really cool to do. Oh no, we're not done. syringe. I'm not sure what it does. Let's have a look again if I can locate the teleporter. Remains, where is the teleporter? I don't know what this three. It doesn't sound really good. There's the teleporter. Let's try this portal. Let's see if we can kill everybody. Let's try it now. Start. I'm still not 100% sure exactly what happened when I tried to teleport. Alright. I think I unlocked another warrior. I think I unlocked the warrior. Oh, alright. Silent call. Oh! Nice. Oh, oh, yeah, yeah. Kills. Stage is complete. 3. Purchase is 28. Arrived at Lord Rallypoint Delta. One survivor, macho. I think I have unlocked the warrior class now. Yeah. Oh, cool. That's awesome. Bow and arrow, dude. Killing blow on an overlord. Okay. Strength, quickly fire a seeking arrow to 100% 50% damage. Can be used while sprinting. Laser glaive. Throw a seeking glaive that bounces up to 6 times for 250% damage. Damage increases by 10% per bounce. Oh, that's cool. Blink, disappear and teleport forward, that's handy. Arrow rain. Teleport into the sky, target an area, 2 rain arrows, slowing in all enemies and dealing 225% damage per second. Oh, that's cool. It's a very different approach, I think. I like the commando though. It's funny, fun to play. Alright. Yeah, this is it for episode 4. Thanks again for watching. If you like this episode, please consider giving it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. If you have any tips or advice on how to get better at Risk of Rain 2, by all means, drop a comment in the comment section down below. And I'll see you in the next one.